netherrack truly has no uses. Not even for, like, industrial craft. Well, that I know of. Great, hold on one second. No. 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 And no. Confirmed. It's only industrial craft use would be in a recycler to turn into scrap. Guess I don't need that anymore. You know, I'm gonna bring a stack of gravel just in case I find myself wanting gravel. Okay, back to the nether. Bedrock is. Bedrock's at about 5. That answers my question. Okay, so I've got it partially built. The I went ahead and decided to make it too thick because I've had some near run-ins with lava. I haven't touched the lava, but I came pretty close a couple points. So I've decided it's just really simple to make it too thick. So that's what I'm going to do. Zombie pigment trouble than just being on my bridges, and I need to make this safer. But yeah, I've run out of cobblestone again, so I'm running back up to my base to grab some more cobblestone. This is all done because I started from my base, worked out, see where I ran out of torches as well. I'm not sure I want to build the railway, because just straight running is pretty good, but we'll see. We'll see how it goes. I might build everything but the railway, and then just sort of postpone it till I get around to it, and because I kind of wanted to work on my power plant room thing first. So we'll see. We'll see. Let's see. Oh yeah, I remember now. I charged my backpack. Charged my stuff. That's what I was going to do. Alright, well, I'm gonna cut it here. I need to charge up my stuff. Right. Put that there temporarily. These don't really need charging, but I'm gonna charge them anyway. Right. Okay, so everything's charged up. Before I go back to the Nether, I'm going to put my iron on the smelt here, just so that it can be being processed, because I think the next thing I'm going to do is work on the power room so I can get more power going. Yeah. But first I want to finish phase one of the Nether project. Okay, so it took me quite some time, but I finally have everything the way I like it. I've got this little access door to come this way, and I have multiple floors, and I need the ceiling. I'm getting the rack and lit it all on fire. Still got those platforms. I don't have a good way of getting in because I'm not going to usually be outside, but oh well. I'm also short one ladder. Here on this first floor, I finally got the glass down. This is so I can, you know, look down and see if there's anything interesting going on. Next floor up. This would probably be like a tree farm floor. Next floor up, the portal floor, and then this. Which is still spawning. Big. Anyway. Don't mind the gas firing at me, but the netherrack is destructible by their blasts, so I'm trying to avoid that. So that's my tower. And I think we're going to not do the minecarts for now, because just simply running is really fast. It's fast enough, except that it's... my legs broke. My greaves. My... they're not leggings. Leggings. That's the word I was trying to remember. My leggings broke on me, so... my legs break. We're running out of energy, so I'm going to have to run back the slow way. As you can see, I actually went through, and all the parts that were netherrack, I pushed out to make, so it's all cobblestone. Which, that reminds me, I've decided I like the cobblestone texture. One thing I don't like is how pigmen keep appearing inside my base, inside my tower, places that they cannot spawn in. Very annoying. There's a completely sealed tunnel, and yet they just appear in it. So, I don't know why that is. Also, I went through my tower portal a couple times, and I rotated the portal that is in the overworld linked to my tower portal, so that you go through it, so it's like this portal, you go through it and pop out facing the same direction. I mean, facing the direction that you want to actually. Okay, so next up I'm going to charge up my nano suit, and I haven't quite decided. I'm thinking that I should do a combination of things. I need to spend some time in the overworld because my MFE transmitters are quite drained, so I'm thinking I'm going to charge up my MFE transmitters, smelt up that iron, maybe some tin and copper, stuff like that, and basically prep for building more water generators so I have more power coming in. Also, I'm thinking a good thing to work on would be that mob grinder I said I would make a very long time ago, but first, before I do that, I need to heal up and charge my nano suit. So yeah, so that's my plan. Okay, and so yeah, see you next time.